is 42 degrees right now, which probably sounds cold, but we hit 32 in September last year, in late September, so I wouldn't say it's particularly cold, but cold enough for a jacket and gloves. I got a new light. Won't really be testing out right now. Well, I definitely won't be testing out. Maybe it'll be dark enough to turn on the headlamp. Try to keep the head up so it doesn't turn the video on me. I couldn't get the Thursday videos uploaded because my GoPro. Well, obviously, well, maybe not. Yeah, I guess by the time you see this, they'll have gotten uploaded. Because that will mean that my GoPro is functioning. Wasn't riding tonight, I would not turn the light on for this. But it's likely to be dark, particularly with the clouds tonight, so some sort of scarf, which I have in my bag, would be nice. I'm going 19 miles an hour, so the wind chill certainly becomes a factor. Should warm up throughout the day, and I won't be riding this bike, the e-bike, tonight. Nick will be. Return of the Nick. Should be getting a green with this train coming. Yeah, there we are. We're starting to dry up a little bit. It's nice. Of course, more rain coming tomorrow. And I know some places need the rain, but we're not one of them.